National Weather Service in Albuquerque has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Roosevelt County in east central New Mexico, northeastern Chavez County in southeastern New Mexico, until 6:15 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 5:51 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 13 miles southeast of Kenna, or 34 miles northwest of Tatum, moving north at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will remain over mainly rural areas of southwestern Roosevelt and northeastern Chavez counties. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm, and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6:15 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time for the following counties, in New Mexico, Chavez and Roosevelt,